Good morning children, have a nice day. Welcome to social class, standard 7th, geography, unit 1, exploring continents, North America and South America. Today discuss the topic natural vegetation of South America. There are four main natural vegetation areas of South America and are the Amazon basin, the selvas, the eastern islands in the Gran Chaco and the slopes of Andes. The selvas of equatorial regions are called the lungs of the world. The Amazon rainforest are the largest of their kind in the world. They abound in hardwood trees such as mahogany and ebony, which are very valuable. The other common species are rosewood, cinchona and variety of palm trees. The bark of the cinchona, the tree is used for making the quinine, the drug to cure malaria. The Amazon rainforest are gradually getting depleted. Various developmental activities such as construction of transportation lines, human settlements and agriculture have led to widespread deforestation. Environmentalists fear that this might lead to serious ecological disturbance in future. The eastern highlands have many varieties of trees which are of economic importance. These leaves of herbamate trees are used to make tea like drink. The Gran Chaco region has a thick deciduous forests. An important hardwood tree found in this forest in Quebracho tree, axe breaker. The Quebracho tree heals tannin, which is used for tanning leather. The forest on the slopes of the Andes have coniferous such as pine, fir and spruce. These forests are also called the montana. They yield valuable softwood for the paper and pulp industry. Next, discuss the topic wildlife. South America is the blessed with a variety of wildlife. The dense forests, swamps and rivers of the Amazon basin are particularly rich in different species of animals, birds and reptiles. More than 1,500 types of birds are found in the continent. The condor is the largest bird prey. Rhea is a flightless bird, much like the ostrich of Africa. The toucans, macaw, hummingbirds, flamingos and different types of parrots are also found here. The forest is home to variety of monkeys. The spider monkeys, the howler monkeys, howl monkeys and the squirrel monkeys are very gentle. The anaconda, which is one of the largest snakes in the world, is also found here. The ancient mandamus such as Antirrhinus and Armadillus are found in South America. Llamas are animals typical found only in South America. The rivers of South America have a rich variety of fish. The piranha found in the Amazon is the fattest flesh-eating fish. Next, discuss the topic types of forests, flora and fauna in South America. Types of forests: equatorial forest, temperate forest, the Mediterranean forest, savanna grassland, the pampas grassland
and desert. Types of forests: equatorial forest, climate hot and wet climate throughout the year. Region: Amazon basin, northeastern Brazil and coastal Colombia. Flora: rubber, mahogany, ebony, logwood, Brazil nuts and sibiba. Fauna: anaconda, armadillos, piranha, monkey, snake, crocodile and parrots. Temperate forest: mild and wet climate throughout the year. Southern Brazil, southern Chile, Brazilian islands, Paraguay and Uruguay. Flora: beech, coniferous, Parana pines and quebracho. Fauna: white-tailed deer, raccoons, opossums, the porcupines and red fox. Next, the Mediterranean climate. Summer is hot and dry. Winter is mild and wet. Region: South Atacama Desert, Central Chile. Flora: Thorniceps, Cactus, Evergreen Laurel and Acacia. Fauna: not much wildlife is found here. Savanna grassland. Summer is hot and moist. Winter is cold and dry. Region: Guinea Islands, Brazilian Islands, Northern Argentina and Paraguay. Flora: tall coarse grass and acacias. Fauna: the capybara, marsupial, white bellied and spider monkey. Forest: the pampas grassland. Region: summer in quite warm, winter is cold and moderate rainfall. Region: northeastern part of Argentina, Uruguay and southernmost Brazil. Flora: short grass. Fauna: rihi, pampas deer, jaguar, guanaco, camel, mule and stag. Next, desert. Region: summer is hot and winter is cold. Climate: summer is hot and winter is cold. Region: southern Argentina, Atacama Desert, southern Peru, northern Chile and northeast Brazil. Flora: scrubs, cactus, scrubs, cactus, cacti, lichens and acacia. Fauna: cocos and iguana.